Hello everyone, welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Let's continue where we left off. That's where Yuriko is buried, actually. I must have missed that shrine. Oh well. Thank fuck for that. This shrine better be worth it. ones I've got at the moment. Let's increase my health.
Everywhere I look, they're taking prisoners, burning homes, slaughtering our people. They think they broke our spine by killing the samurai. But they haven't won. Not yet.
I did not mean to miss that again. That's still there, it's closer. Yeah, why'd I call a horse and wood on it? I think, yeah, that looks like a fox den. Has to be a fox den. I don't need a market other than I can only fast travel to it.
What's looking back? Gilded armor splashed with red. Wash the fear away.
I think this will be another fox den. Might be another haiku. Or is that a new Mongol camp?
Negium Harsinta, huh? Oi!
I want to use my ghost stance, but I don't want to use it on one go. Fucking hell! It's not fucking fair! How are they fighting out there? Did I kill a samurai by accident? I think I did. I don't know why he was going back up when I was pressing fucking circle. I think we can go up there without permission. Yeah, I think I'll upgrade the katana over the armor, I think. That'd be a bloody fox den or haiku, maybe a hot spring. Can't see it being another camp. Yeah, it's a fox den. Lead me to a shrine. Probably only he said lead to a den when I've already had it. Let me go to the fucking map, please. Upgrade my sword and get a new gift. Oh, I might upgrade the armor, seeing there's only one last armor upgrade on it. No, I'll upgrade the katana.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Lord Sakai. I can help improve your blades, my lord. Your blade is ready.
Goodbye.
Just needs more supplies.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel?
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.